Hey, good afternoon, my friends. I am Metaphysical Mike. I hope every one of you is having an amazing day. Today, we're going to be talking about how to vibrate to a higher frequency so you can attract more money, more relationships, and better things into your physical reality. Now, you have to understand that the whole entire world is all energy. It's vibration. Money is energy. Money is just fiat currency. You take a $20 bill, look it under a powerful enough microscope, and you'll see it's just subatomic energy. It's subatomic energy, and it's all vibration. So whatever you're putting out there is a vibration. You can look at an MRI, and you can look at your brain, and it shows you the brainwave activity, and it shows you, you know, how high your frequency is. Now, if you want to know this, if you're under 50 to 40 gigahertz, your body frequency, that's disease. Your body is degenerating. Your body is falling apart. Now, if you are 70 gigahertz or more, your whole entire body, your frequency, you are a pure genius. You're very smart. That's a very overactive mind. But so is Nikola Tesla. So is Albert Einstein. So we're going to be talking about law of attraction, because the law of attraction is one of the 12 universal laws. Now, some people are like, oh, law of attraction isn't working for me. Well, if you keep saying it doesn't work, or I'm in lack, or if I have a little debt, a lot of debt, you're still affirming to the universe what you don't want. So I want you to do me a favor. I want you to take this cup. Now, take a plastic cup, and I want you to do me a favor. Now, we're not going to do the regular method where I've seen on YouTube where people, you know, take it, pour water, and then drink it. We're going to do something a little different. So we're going to take a plastic cup. These are very cheap. You can get them anywhere you want. Acme, Giant. Take this plastic cup, and I want you to need tape. And you are going to need a sticky note, and as well as a pen or a marker, whatever you're most comfortable with. I want you to write down whatever you want. So let's say we wrote down, wealth and health comes easily to me now. I want you to write it down on a piece of paper and affirm that to the universe. So what you do is write down, let's do wealth. So let's do wealth comes easily to me now. Now, this could be on a plastic cup, this could be on a mug, you want to drink like a coffee espresso, wow, whatever you want. So wealth comes easily to me now. You're not just saying wealth comes to me, but you're saying now. You're affirming to the universe this specific date, I am ready and open to receive abundance. So you want to keep saying, I am open and ready to receive abundance. So we're going to take this cup and we are going to attach this like that. Now, you know, people may think you're crazy, it's cool, but you're going to put wealth comes easily to me now, and you're going to take tape, and you're just going to tape that, right? And you're going to tape it on there like that, and what you're going to do is, you're going to do something very different. You're going to take your favorite drink, right? Let's say you want water, it could be anything you want, soda. I don't recommend soda, it's not great for the body, but you do whatever you wish, and you're going to take that. And right now it says wealth comes easily to me now. Wealth and health comes easily to me now. I wrote that on the cup. Now this is affirming to the universe. You're gonna take your favorite drink, and the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna read it out loud. And you're gonna feel that energy, and you're gonna say, how would it feel like if I could make $10,000 in a month? Feel that energy, it's your emotion, which is energy in motion. And you're going to focus your intention on it. How would it feel like to lose that weight that you've been wanting to lose for 4 or 5 months? What do you want? What do you truly want? It could be wealth. You could write health comes easily to me. Write happiness. Write a great relationship. Make it a business partner who has a great idea, who can help me expand my business comes easily to me now. And you're affirming. You're going to put your favorite drink. You're going to drink it. And you're going to focus that water. Because you know our whole entire body is over 70% water. So you're going to focus the intention on what you want. If it's happiness, if it's love, if it's a new marriage, if it's getting in a new partnership or asking a girl out, and you're going to focus and focus, and you're going to let it go, and you're going to surrender and say, you know what, it's on its way. Everything you want is going to happen. Everything you want, just because you can't see it with your two physical eyes doesn't mean it's not there. You can't see oxygen, you can't see the laws of gravity working, but doesn't mean it's not there. You can't see certain things, but that's why you need a microscope to look under certain things to a certain degree to get a high definition or resolution of what's really there beyond the physical world. I hope you enjoyed this video. Namaste. Have an awesome day. Thank you.